idiom, tie the knot. The origination takes its roots approximately in the 13th century. In old times, it was a custom to tie together a bride and a groom on the wedding day. Since the moment the knot was tied on their hands, they were married. This idiom is commonly used nowadays, meaning to get married. I heard that Tom and Sophie will be tying the knot soon. Is it true? They tied it in Paris last week.